the hands up to us as we pass through the cabin. It's been our pleasure serving you this evening. We'll be landing soon.
can't see anything, basically, because it's at night. surprised that this is the only part of my entire flight to Florida, my entire trip to Florida. I tried to do this and to take off the only two videos I've recorded. Usually I record the trip here, the trip, and the flight there and the flight back. The flight there I couldn't film because I already told you that my school did not allow phones on the trip. So, anyways, I stayed a couple of extra days. So that's why I have my phone. I'm recording this flight. Came back on the 5th of February. 3 days later, now I'm back. And now I'm back home. I could already see some lights at the JFK airport. Looks like we passed the runway entrance, and looks like we're here with the Swiss Airlines taking off at the same time.
You to JFK. The local time is 9:20. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and carry-on items put away until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins as items tend to move during the flight. Your checked baggage will be available at the carousel. If you have a receipt that says claim at gate, you may pick those items up outside the front boarding door. If you need any help getting off the plane, please feel free to remain seated after we've arrived at the gate so that we may better assist you. For information on connecting flights and baggage claim, you may check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. Be sure to visit JetBlue.com to learn more about our TrueBlue loyalty program, where you can earn points on all of your flights, starting with this evening's flight. On behalf of JetBlue, New York's hometown airline, and this JFK base crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us this evening. For those of you who are from the New York City area, we would like to be the first to say welcome home, and we hope to see you back again on a future JetBlue flight. Everyone, enjoy the rest of your evening and get home to your final destination safely.
I got the camera still, which I kind of already did. Looks like the lights are back on because we're probably going to be crossing as well. This happened in Tampa once we were leaving. Same thing happened, like the captain turned the lights on and then off just to cross the runway. I was going to turn them off in a bit. I waiting to see departing aircraft. GG, it's dead. I feel like one of the planes are landing the wrong way. I'm gonna find out why. Maybe a runway transition going on. Who knows? Maybe a transition in the runway direction. We'll find out. It's very strange because we have a couple of aircraft that are expected to take off from over here. We'll find out. We have several aircraft taking off from bad place. Maybe this could be a unique event. I just realized this now, that the engine on our side shut off. Look, tap Portugal. International terminal. Gate 16, we're here, back at home. After my first ever trip to Florida, wait for it. This is A Money Productions signing off.